show tonight was in memory of the great African-American artist, Laura Wheeler Warren. She taught in art music departments like in Cheney University until her death. She died in her home in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania of a long illness on February 3rd, 1948. Rest in pieces, Laura.
Is it pieces?